Hi guys, this is Daniel from FND. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create dashed or dotted outlines around the subject using GIMP. So let's get started. First, open GIMP and drag and drop your subject image inside the GIMP. And select the path tool. The shortcut of the path tool is B. Click on it and draw the path around the subject. After creating the path around the subject, right click inside the canvas and go to select and from path and click on the move tool to remove the paths and again go to select, grow and grow this by 20 pixels. Now change the foreground color to white and go to edit, stroke selection. Make sure the stroke line is selected and on the line style, select the cap style round, join style round and on the dash preset, go to normal dots. Select the normal dots and you can also customize it like this. But I'm going to select normal dots here and click on stroke and go to select none to remove the selection and you can see it. This will create the dotted lines around the subject. So that's it guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give a thumbs up. Subscribe this channel for more future tutorials like this. Bye.